what predestination is about would be lying. I have no idea what it's about, but I enjoy trying to figure it out. It's based on a Robert Heinlein short story written in 1959 called All You Zombies, which is a little misleading because it makes it sound like it's about zombies, which it's not. It's making the point that all of humanity is basically a functioning zombie. One could venture a theory that it's about the interconnectedness of man. One could venture it's about the pointless nature of man. I mean, I don't know. It's about a lot of things, but it follows a special agent who's working in time travel and is on a mission to stop a terrorist. That's the basic plot. Well, see, I know Peter and Michael, and I met them years ago and felt very clearly that they have a unique voice in movies. And I think they're really smart and funny, and they have the same taste in genre movies that I do. But if a movie can be simultaneously really entertaining and be about something, it can hit the bullseye for me. And so I was inclined to like it, because I like them. The film itself travels over 60 years and wild events, and that in itself is kind of unique and a nice device for a movie. This movie is... the fun of it is how much it plays inside different genres and different, you know, in one aspect it's film noir, another aspect it's sci-fi. Every time something's happened, it feels like it was inevitable, like that was the way it was always meant to be. And yet when we're imagining our future, it seems as if it could go in so many thousands of directions. I think that is at the essence of what is interesting about the idea of predestination.
An organization reshaping wrongdoings.
So what is it?
It's a time machine.
End crime before it takes place.
SF 거장의 시간여행 비밀걸작 모든 반전을 비웃어라 타임 패러독스.